There's a shot and a save by Heller, that time by Jimmy Bitter, and now UVA clears it, and here they come in a hurry. O'Reilly in the pass in front, and the goal is scored by Mark Cockerton, and we're tied at one.
Just beautiful transition offense for the Cavaliers. It all starts with Rody Heller, the sophomore in the cage, making a big time stop. And then you can see Bobby Hill pushing the transition, draws the slide, and O'Reilly with the beautiful cross crease pass to Cockerton.